every day on the way to work. Now, for the rest of the time before we sold that company, she would drive past the things we built. We built homes for four people in the tenements whose house burned down with the money one quarter. She would drive past that house, look at what she did with her hard work, and then go to work. And every day when she walked in, she would say, I am so fired up to work here today and to service our customers and to build great products and to generate profits because there's some other family in town we're going to help next quarter. That changed everything for me, and it changed everything for employees to find out there was a relationship between hard work and helping the people around you. There's no shame in life in making money. The shame in life is in not using it to help other people.
There you go. I agree with that.